Back come the wings, 3-on-2. And a big check by Kyle McLaren. And that slowed down number 22 for the Detroit Red Wings in a big hurry, Brett Lebda.
You probably don't see a lot of that unless you get in the National Hockey League. He closes so fast, and he comes up and explodes from his edges right up and through, and that can knock the wind out of you.
And Lebda's heading to the Red Wings dressing room after that hit. He is hurting.
You can hear that. But trust me, that just knocks the wind out of you. You stand there, you don't want to take a step.